My name is Jan Robinson Flint. I'm the Executive Director of Black Women for Wellness. Thank you for taking part in our Taking Stock Study. The Taking Stock Study is a community-driven research project. We have partners. It's Black Women for Wellness, it's Occidental College, Silent Spring Institute, LA Grit, and the most important part of this project is you, as our community. So we're looking at how Black and Brown women use chemicals, what are those products that we use are toxic chemicals, and how those products impact our health. The average person uses 26 products every day. This is just my walking around stuff. I didn't bring the bathroom with me, but we use a lot of products. So what we're asking you to do is scan in your products, your lip gloss, your lipstick, your hair care. Thank you so much for participating in our study because it couldn't be done without you. And it's important because we need to know about our health and well-being.
For the next 7 days, you'll be using the Taking Stock app to log all the consumer products that you use every day. These are your cleaning products such as air fresheners and dish soap, personal care products such as toothpaste and soap, and beauty products such as makeup and hair dye. This also includes the pest control products you use in and around your home, such as roach spray, foggers, and gel bait. To get started, visit the App Store if you're on an iPhone or the Google Play Store on an Android phone such as Samsung to download the Taking Stock app. Once the app has downloaded, open the app and choose your preferred language by pressing on the first drop-down menu. Next, enter your unique user ID and press on Submit. Press OK on the pop-up window to receive reminders to log use of the products you use. Next, press Allow to receive notifications that may include alerts, sounds, and icon badges. You will now see a message welcoming you to the Taking Stock Study. Press Continue to begin. You are now at the app's main dashboard. There are basically two actions in the app. You can add products or you can log your use of products. Here you can press on the top right corner to learn more about the study or the privacy policy. You are now ready to start adding products. Click on the orange Add New Product button. Now press on Scan Product. In order to scan the product, you will have to give Taking Stock permission to access your camera by pressing OK. Position the orange box over the barcode. If the barcode did not match any products, please enter the brand and product name and click on the correct product. Next, choose the best category that describes the product from the drop-down menu, as well as the subcategory. You will then answer a few questions about the product. First, is the product labeled as fragrance-free or unscented? Note, the product may have this claim on the front or back label. If you are not sure, you can answer, don't know. Next, where did you purchase this product? Select an answer that best describes where you got the product. Now, enter the name of the retailer. Just the retailer name is sufficient. And how long have you used this brand? We want to know how long you've used this particular brand. For example, I've used Dawn Dish Liquid for the last 1 to 5 years. Now, press on Product Label, Front, to take a picture of the front product label. The photo will help us verify the product name and any label claims like phthalate-free. It may help to put the product on the counter to take the photo. If you are satisfied with the photo, press on Use Photo or you can take again. Next, press on product ingredients to take a picture of the back label. Here we are most interested in the ingredients if they are listed, so try to focus on those. Lastly, you can save this product to your products or you can first log use and then save. If you choose to log use, review the date and time when you use the product, then press log use. You can make adjustments if necessary. Once a product has been added, you can log your use of that product at any time. Select the product that you'd like to log the use of, then click Log Use. Frequently asked questions. What do I do if the product doesn't have a barcode? You can enter a product manually by pressing on Enter Product. Next, follow the same steps as if you had scanned the product. Do I need to scan a product and take a picture each time I use a product? No. Once a product has been recorded, you only need to find the product in the My Product section. Select the product, now press on Log Use. Remember, it's important to record each time you use a product. even if that's multiple times a day. How do I know if the information I entered was recorded? You can press on history at the top. Here you will see the history of each product you have entered, including the day, date, and time. The Taking Stock team will use this section to verify that you did record your products for the full 7 days. Thank you for participating in the Taking Stock study.